For the 135 degree rotational squat, you're going to want to start with your feet next to each other and then rotate off, in this case, your left hip back past 90 degrees to about that 135 degree. Sit down into a squat, similar to a sumo squat motion. The whole goal here is to work on mobility of that hip that is stationary as you're rotating out, but then also to loosen up the adductors as you are going through this movement. You'll complete these on each side as part of a warm-up or as part of your workout.